Hello everybody, Hero361 here. First off, I want to apologize to all of my subscribers, new and old, that it's taking me yet again months to get more Let's Play projects out. Unfortunately, my ADHD has kicked into high gear throughout the majority of the year. So, anyway, welcome to the update video of 2015. I know it's late, but I feel like this is something that has to be done. So, I'm going to be playing Splatoon for the first time, at least going through the tutorial stage while I talk about things that I'm going to try, and pull off on my YouTube channel. Alright, so let's go. I've heard many, many good things about this game. Sit over here on my little game shelf. Ever since I got it. Damn it! I should have done this before I started the recording. Okay, well, while we're waiting for this thing to update, let's see. Regarding my current Let's Plays, yeah, I really hate that I have to do this because I know how boring I must sound to a lot of you. But if I'm going to get any of my Let's Plays done, Dragon Ball Xenoverse, Pokemon Special Edition Yellow, and Naruto Ultimate Ninja Storm, that means I'm going to have to record and upload 30-minute videos of each game. Now, the thing is, Dragon Ball Xenoverse is a stage-based game. Its story is stage-based, so that's easy to do. I can just do one chapter video. I can do one chapter of video. And then just upload it all like that, all in one chunk. Naruto Ultimate Ninja Storm, however, is a little different. There are challenges and little things here and there, like you saw me do in the first video, that we have to get enough points in order to take on another mission, which that stuff I can do off camera. And if I don't have enough points, I can cut the video and yeah, I can cut the video to when I have enough points and continue on with the story. Oh, that looks nice. But then comes Pokemon. That game is inherently going to take a long time. Especially if it's to capture all 151 Pokemon originally contained in the game. Okay, so this is Splatoon's tutorial level. Oh, wait. Whoa. Oh, man. Okay. Thank you. Next up is, next up is regards future Let's Plays. I am planning on doing a Dragon's Own. Now, once I get all my current Let's Plays and stuff done, you know, Xenoverse, Pokemon Yellow, and Ultimate Ninja Storm, I'm going to be continuing with the Naruto Ultimate Ninja Storm series, especially with Ultimate Ninja 4 coming out soon. Later this month, actually. Definitely gonna be playing that game. That game looks fun as hell. And also, I'm going to be doing a Dragon's Only run of Skyland. Later on. I have plenty of dragons, I just need to find the last couple of dragons needed for the current game. Needed for the current game, Trap Team. Which is Echo and Spotlight. I already have the other two dragons. But yeah, that's gonna be a thing as well, because there are four. Because that's four games I have to go through. That's four games I have to go through in order to get get done with the whole thing. All right, well, we're here at the Super Jump thing. Need to edit I really don't get why they had to go with these gyroscope-looking thing. Look controls for this game, but... let's see, what else? Oh yeah, I am also going to be doing the Batman Arkham series, as well. Hopefully today, when me and my mom go to get my new prescription sunglasses, that we can stop by Best Buy and I can get an Elgato capture card for my PS4 Wii U. Well, yeah, that's gonna be a thing. Also, I do have a Twitch channel, thanks to my PS4. So I will be able to do live streams of games that I don't intend to do Let's Plays of, or games that people like Ghost Robo and Hassan El Hajri and BD Cool and YouTubers like that have already done and fully obliterated, like within a week, like within 2 days of their early release for them, at least. I still have to wait, what, 2-3 days before Arkham Knight comes out for me. But yeah, I'll be doing the Arkham series with Origins, Asylum, City, and ending with Knight. But, let's see. What else? That's almost about it that I can... It's about all the stuff I can think of for the time being. Yeah, unless anybody else out there has a PS4 and plays Destiny as well, and I don't know, wants to get together and either play the game or... you know, just screw around or something, or play Prison of Elders and stuff like that. Just let me know, and we can try to organize something. Contrary to popular belief, Destiny is not that bad. It's only bad when you play. It's only boring when you're alone and you feel the sheer solitude of being a single player in this wide, expansive world. It's a lot funner when you're playing with friends. I can guarantee you that. It's the true insanity comes out. So, thank you all very much for watching. I hope you'll continue to watch my stuff. Again, thank you everybody who has participated in my Castle Calamity 3 collab. It is almost there to 1,000 views, and I really appreciate everyone's hard work in it. Alright? Until the next video, take it easy.